Hi, Sensor Lab. I will demonstrate driving a linear motor using the Motorcoder, an absolute position serial communication encoder, and a Panasonic servo drive. As I mentioned in several videos, I control the linear motor by sensing the position with the Motorcoder, using the permanent magnet of the linear motor as a scale instead of a linear encoder. As a summary, I will show you a short video of driving a linear motor at 2 meters per second. I will sequentially introduce videos of a linear motor running at a speed of 100 millimeters per second to 2 meters per second. I am driving a linear motor at 2 meters per second using the Motorcoder and a Panasonic drive. Those of you who have a lot of experience controlling linear motors will know that it is well controlled. This video was taken from above at the same speed. The Motorcoder has no scale, so it is a linear position sensor suitable for long-distance transportation, logistics systems, and point position control rather than sub-micrometer precision control or constant speed control. I measured and saved the actual speed and the command speed using a Panasonic drive as shown in this graph. You can see that it follows the command speed of 2 meters per second well, the velocity ripple is about plus minus 17%, and the settling time, which is the position control delay time, is about 49 milliseconds. Settling time may vary depending on the load and tuning. The precision of position control is plus or minus 10 micrometers. For this, please refer to the links to other videos in the description section. Now, I will control the linear motor under the conditions that the command speed is 100, 300, 500, 1000, 1500, and 2000 millimeters per second. Acceleration and deceleration times are the same at 0.1 seconds. The test equipment is a Panasonic drive, a linear motor, and the Motorcoder. The resolution is 0.732 micrometers and the moving distance is approximately 307 millimeters with 420,000 counts. First, this is the video seen from above when the command speed was 100 millimeters per second. I will show you the driving video seen from the side and the speed graph saved from the Panasonic drive. The left y-axis and green line are the actual speed sensed by the Motorcoder, and the pink line is the command speed. The right y-axis and red line are the movement counts. If you look at the cursor in the graph, the settling time, which is the delay time during position control, is about 39 milliseconds. Speed ripple is plus minus 13%. Second, this is the video seen from above when the command speed is 300 millimeters per second. I will show you the driving video seen from the side and the speed graph. If you look at the cursor in the graph, the settling time is about 63 milliseconds. Speed ripple is plus minus 8.2%. Third, this is the video seen from above when the command speed was 500 millimeters per second. I will show you the driving video seen from the side and the speed graph. If you look at the cursor in the graph, the settling time, which is the delay time during position control, is about 49 milliseconds. Speed ripple is plus minus 9%. Fourth, this is the video seen from above when the command speed was 1000 millimeters per second. Because the moving distance is short, the acceleration is high, so it feels quite fast. I will show you the driving video seen from the side and the speed graph. If you look at the cursor in the graph, the settling time, which is the delay time during position control, is about 47 milliseconds. Speed ripple is plus minus 14%. Because I tuned it to suit position control for fast transfer, the command speed is faster, but the settling time is similar, but the speed ripple increases. If I tune to a smooth motion, the settling time increases and the speed ripple decreases. Fifth, this is the video seen from above when the command speed was 1500 millimeters per second. I will show you the driving video scene from the side and the speed graph. If you look at the cursor in the graph, the settling time is about 45 milliseconds. Speed ripple is plus minus 15%. Sixth, this is the video seen from above when the command speed was 2000 millimeters per second. If you look at the cursor in the graph, the settling time is about 49 milliseconds. Speed ripple is plus minus 17%. When the speed is increased from 100 millimeters per second to 2 meters per second, the delay time during position control is up to 63 milliseconds. Of course, there is no load, but it has similar characteristics to position control using an optical encoder. The Mtotorcoder senses the absolute position and transmits the position data through serial communication. The Mtotorcoder senses an absolute position, so it does not lose position. It is very resistant to noise because it uses serial communication. You can see that the linear motor is controlled well during acceleration and deceleration. To summarize once again, the Mtotorcoder is a product suitable for long-distance position control-based applications such as automation equipment, transportation equipment, and logistics equipment rather than applications such as scanning equipment. If you turn on notifications, it will be more convenient when you watch the following video. Thank you for watching. Sensor Lab.